So here's looking in cylinder number one, top of the piston. The bore has some pretty good rust pitting right there, and it gets worse up there. And then this is up where the valve is. I'm gonna drop it down. Here's the top of the cylinder head for cylinder one. You can see all the corrosion. It's pitted pretty bad. I really don't even want to turn the engine over like this. I'm gonna go to the number four, which was the worst.